see people that says, you know what, I'm very sensitive. I'm very sensitive. You know, I'm impatient. I don't take a lot of nonsense. You know, that's the personality. You know, if you come my way, I will clear you out. That's my personality. You know, I'm very meek. I'm very timid. You know, I don't like talking to people. That's my personality. You know, it doesn't have to be aggressive. There are some personalities that's too weak to be Christ. The only reason why we have not crucified these things is because we have not totally surrendered. There is a surrender that I hear in these verses that touches my heart. It says, I have been crucified with Christ. Okay? It is no longer I who live, but Christ lives in me, and the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave his life for me. There's something in those verses that shows a man who received from Christ and says, you know what? What I'm getting from Christ is a lot more than what I have. And whatever I have of myself, I put it down. I surrender. And I take on Jesus Christ. Love him.